There is very little information flowing in right now. What I can tell you is that the Asheville is under lockdown. There are helicopters and government vehicles circling the city, and the streets are in panic. The reasons are unclear, but Asheville is under quarantine.